Turn it out. Bring it down. Again, do not pass to that cone. Sounds like a gear that just broke on that car. So your lineup will be Nick Beaver, Jeff Reed, and Andy Jones. So the gear is fixed. Looking at it real close. That's okay, guys. Bring it around. Not this time. We're 5 laps in. Not this time. Again, there's your top 2 cars in the Mid-America Series, 1 and 2 at the moment. Nice, 4 laps. Going down the back stretch. On my voice, there'll be Nick Beaver going in the 3. Working in the 4, we're going to go through. Oh, and good, that's a power slide. Just looking at it. We got a good race going here. That's what the future's going to be like tonight. Look out. Okay. Not this time, guys. Not this time. We're going to get everybody situated. Again, no passing. We're going to get the same. Again, Andy Jones got mechanical breakdown. That's bad. Yeah, that car is running good. He is trying to start it.
Hold on.
Yeah. Andy Jones, that car was flying. Just could not get around Nick. Last lap. Okay, I guess we're going to go ahead and go. Not this time, guys. I'm not. Nick Beaver turned 8.19, the fastest of all night. Okay, Nick taking him in the three. Working in the four. We got 4 laps to settle this. Go! Jeff cannot make a shift. Followed by Jeff Reed, Danny Jones, Mark, Kobe Anderson, and Troy.